Stockland having a try again, and it's a magnificent strike. And who would have bet on the first goal of the tournament for Ukraine coming from goalkeeper Vitaly Sidorenko? The most instinctive goal that we have seen, and the goalkeeper pays the price of a poor clearance.
Oh, that's a brilliant goal. Antonio scores, and that could be good enough to take Spain into the semi-finals. Yamuchi. Tomac Yamuchi. Lovely football by Japan. Pressure Nikov. Oh, that's brilliant. That is absolutely brilliant. Oh, the goalkeeper out of position. And Shishin scores. A mistake by the goalkeeper, and Russia are in dreamland.
It's a very sight set, and they're in trouble again here now. It's Fernando, it's across to Ayudin, it's Wanko, it's a lovely play. It's one of the goals of the tournament. It's the overhead kick from Bruno. The first of the night, and Brazil are on the sheet. And getting the goal for them, it is Bruno Chevier.
Score five goals at these championships in a solitary game.